Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. We are group 1 of GE42. Now we are interviewing with Electrical Engineer Mahmoud Moussa, project manager in Al-Hajri Company. How did you become a manager in this group?
For this reason, I will go in the final exit, and I will take my chance as a Qassim University administrator. They informed me that 2 months or 1 month and a half period is needed if I will come with and finish the big problems here in Qassim University maintenance and our project. I will be.
Okay, alhamdulillah. What are the skills that help you become a manager?
First thing, management experience. I was the location manager for the project to be also in Qassim. I worked with the ski coach. Transmission line of medium voltage and the surface of the storms, this meter, electrical meter. From this project, I learned more skills. Number one, I have to follow up my technician, my engineer, everything. Another one, the cooperation must be for any project between the members of this project, engineer, for mission until the lowest level. You have to respect him, cooperate with him, take his opinion, hear from him, and as you can, complete.
I have that question. Did you encounter any problem in your project, and how did you solve it?
At any project, you have to face some problems. If there is no problems, so no need for us. This is our project here in Qassim University in Kansas. Every day, daily problems. Suddenly, you will receive a call that complains if NC is hot, or one water pipe is broken, or electric power supply shut down. You have to finish this book, take action, no more time. This is emergency cases. You have to proceed it or succeed to finish quickly. You have to call the technician and another responsible engineer and discuss with him what is the reason of this problem and the plan. May be clearer in one. First try, no problem, mother try, no problem. This is coming from experience. Every day work, every day problem, every day same problem. You will reach for living from first time you know there is problem in any location or any place, you will solve for it.
Another question. What is your position for and how many years your experience?
My position before is electrical engineer. I am graduated from electronics engineering, College of Electronics. My department is for automatic control and industrial electronics. I think this is a specialist college in all the Arab countries. Only this one. From first year until fourth year, electronics under control. What is the question?
Years of experience.
Electrical engineer, I look at more. If you see any place, you have to find electricity. Like this AC, how this AC work now? This this light, this projector, this switch, this everything electrical. I stayed 7 years before the experience with electrical maintenance engineer.
Okay. How do you manage this project?
I monitor the risk daily report. If you make a pyramid of project responsibles, manager is the top of this pyramid. After that, engineer, each department have one engineer, another supervisor, technician, and the list of this pyramid is the list. Daily ask these people, you will know, and you will control, you will monitor. To monitor this project and you know everything, and put in your mind some urgent point. Maybe some labor, not take good salary. They stayed here, far away, his family, more. Classified the Hajri that a very good technician and engineer.
What tool do you use to monitor and control?
What
tool?
Tools are first tool, your eyes. You have to go and see with your eyes what is the problem here, what is the problem here. For the AC, you have to feel temperature, sense. This is principles tools. After that, you have to follow your mission and your labor and your engineer. Daily ask them, what is the problem in this location? What is the problem in this? There is no any problem in this. And so on. You have to know the maintenance project is very big. And very big departments, and like mechanical, exist more systems. If you see this making the room, for example, light system, HVAC for AC system, this fire alarm system, this safety control system, and everything. This is here, microwave, this refrigerator, everything here. This. All systems inside one room. If you check in other rooms or other offices inside, you will more, very more systems. So you have to ask. Before any suddenly problem come, you ask. And catch them and reveal what you think is good. This is the, from your mind, come morning, take door or call some people and you have no time. What is the problem here? What is the problem? And you try to finish before anyone complains. What
software have you?
Software. For the normal versions, when say another software like AutoCAD. You can use AutoCAD. I think the architecture engineers and the mechanical engineer and the electrical engineer have to know this program because it is very important now. For any project, all people use this. And for example, if we have here one lamp, chemical, we want to make building, engineering building here. What would we do? The surprise, was you have to put the basic points for this square lamp. After that, the civil engineer start with drawing. Before making anything, the drawing, you have to determine. mine, which one was complete floor, complete plan, this pool, complete pool, iron, how we mine or calculate the loaded for construction this building. After this civil architecture, after this electrical, all of this engineers have to use this electrical protocol. This is very urgent. Another some software program you have to know also, but this is specialist in your department. If you mechanical or electrical or electronics, another different program. For example, C++. This whole computer is computerized system.
Same program.
Yes, Java. Visual Basic. This all software is really benefit for all students, for all people before graduation. And what is the skills?
What is the skills? Do you look in the mirror if you are achieved?
In my mirror?
Yeah.
Members. Skills of my members in project.
Yeah.
More skills I have to find this quality of the technician, the good finishing problem, this number one. And then number two, the time he didn't delay anymore. If I give you complaint today, you have to finish today. Because we are here in the surface, all the people, administration, or student in our home, or doctor in his office.
I have a question. What are the goals of this award?
What is the
goal?
Goals. Objectives, yeah. That's the objective of this project.
Yes.
Number one, we are here for surface in the student. This number one, we are in the Qassim University. This building is made for all students, education, and so on, future engineers, future doctors, all came down the surface.
Another question. What are the reasons of this project?
Reason of this project is number one, if any person take the decision from his mind without asking his friend or without asking his supervisor or engineer or manager. Before he make anything, he has to come to me and ask, what can I do for this problem? I have some question. If he suggests, no problem. If it is a good suggestion, why not? We can make it. But from his mind, without my knowledge or without my information, this will be in the future big problem. To control everything.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you very much.
Finally, I want to express my thank you to Electric Engineer Mahmoud Moussa from Al-Hajri Company to his useful time and its information about project management.